I hide myself in the rock of ages, cleft for me. By Alexander Smellie, from The Hour of Silence, 1899. As the mountains surround Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds his people, both now and forevermore. Psalm 125, verse 2. God, to the humble heart that leans on him, is like the mountains which surround Jerusalem. In the mountain there is safety. In this dangerous world, I am pursued and hunted by principalities and powers, in peril of traps and snares and temptations, unable to secure my deliverance. But God, in Jesus Christ, becomes my refuge, my rock, my fortress, my shield, my deliverer, and my strength. I flee to him, and I am in a secure dwelling. There is no evil which can befall me now. When I hide myself in the rock of ages cleft for me, who can separate me from the love of Christ? That rock himself would have to crumble before any harm could come to my soul. I am so weak in itself, yet so strong in its Savior. In the mountain there is assurance. I feel that the ground is solid and stable underneath my feet. My sorrow and sighing should flee away. My fears should be scattered. The Father and the Son and the Spirit are eternally mine. From all forebodings and anxieties, my Lord means to set me free. In the mountain there is everlastingness. My soul is wise when it builds its life house on the rock of God's promises, God's grace, God's salvation. The storm will never be able to blow it down. The gates of hell will never prevail against it. Through the countless and varied changes of my lot, through death and through the long eternity that lies beyond, it will endure, incorruptible, immovable, abiding. I lift up my eyes to the mountains. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. Psalm 121.